here at the UWM Art Gallery, kind of wondering where the pro-capitalist art gallery is here at UWM, but since the university is paid for with taxpayer dollars, I realize that there isn't a pro-capitalist art gallery here at UWM, just anti-capitalist. These are your tax dollars, hard at work, people. This is the America that you're paying for.